I participate in Annalyn Foundation program for 1 month, and I do research at the Al Ahram on the Egyptian transition, and I compare it with the Polish transition. I think it's a great experience to participate in such exchange. It's not only on the professional level, but also personal. It's a great opportunity to meet people from Egypt, but also from other countries, people that participate in this scheme. So I would highly recommend people to apply for this grant and stay not only 1 month, but also longer in order to gain as much as possible from this program.